circle. That's a chop. Chop. You just go. Training horse. Right neutral training horse. And your right leg's forward. Right calf. Neutral training horse. So you're just working your right side. Again. What's this? Left neutral. Good. Left party. So attention. Weapons away. Slide out. What is that? 1-2A. Okay, both feet should be facing the same direction. So one's facing, your toes are facing 12. So check this out. So when you're here, this is your neutral training horse facing 12. This is your neutral.
He's going to show you the first part of that.
This is your right neutral. But notice my feet, they pivot. One is it at 12 and one's over there. They're both facing the same direction. Cap. What's this? And then into? Are your feet facing the same direction?
Good.
So that's what you're looking for, okay? So try that. Just practice that.
So you're going to step forward. Your left hand is going to hang.
Same line. Move your right foot up more. Okay, so both of these should be on the same line. And get your toes on back. Good. And so you're here, left front rotating, back on the 12, heel, toe. So what you're doing is you're doing one and lift and two. Okay? So if we're on this position, we're gonna get back on our heel toe alignment. So you go one, move it all the way over, and then lift your heel and push it out. That gets you into your heel toe alignment. Bring it back. That's your stance set. Wanna do it again? Two. Right. left rotating twist. Right rotating twist. Unwind. Reverse bow. See, this is like circling wing. Then switch your stance. Reverse bow.
So just do the first couple seconds. I'm going to take you to the side of it. And then I'll come back.
Front rotating twist. And then snake through, or the front thread through. But you got to be on the same line. Then left front rotating twist. So you're here, you're just going to do this. And back on the line. Heel. Toe. Close. And lift the left. You're done. Right neutral, and into, good. Just get that one. You're going to step to this corner, and you're going to do universal block. So somebody's coming in with the right kick and punch, or blocking the kick, blocking the punch. And then this is going to, once you hit your outward rim, this goes to a hammer fist. Your right hand goes to a hammer fist. So it goes from here to here. So right block up here, hammer fist down. Good. Claw. Back number one. Hey, stranger. Two, three. Right? So universal block to a hammer fist. Right? That's going in there, right in between here, going to that direction. Then that claws. Back elbow right, and you're going to put your left hand under your right elbow. Two, three. So you're just, what you're doing is you're throwing a kick and a punch, you're blocking it, this goes to the groin, when you hit there, his body comes forward, you claw to the face, then it's a back elbow bridge of the nose. One, two, and three. That's what you're doing. Okay, long two. Where's that at? Okay, do that again. One. So if your claw is one, then it'll be one, two, three. Should end up with a three. The left half number, right? Last 7 pieces after that. So we have about 21, 22 moves long. Okay?